What is the meaning of the word fundamentalist? A fundamentalist by definition means a person who follows the fundamentals of one particular subject. For example, if a person wants to be a good mathematician, he should know, follow and practice the fundamentals of maths. Unless he is a fundamentalist in the field of maths, he cannot be a good mathematician. For a person to be a good scientist, he should know, follow and practice the fundamentals of science. Unless he is a fundamentalist in the field of science, he cannot be a good scientist. We cannot paint all fundamentalists with the same brush, that all are good or all are bad. Depending in which field the person is a fundamentalist, you have to label him accordingly. For example, if you have a fundamentalist robber whose profession is to rob, he is bad for society. He is not a good fundamentalist. On the other hand, if you have a fundamentalist doctor whose profession is to save thousands of human lives, he is good for the society. You can't paint all fundamentalists the same brush. You have to first analyze in which field is the person a fundamentalist. As far as I am concerned, I am a fundamentalist Muslim and I am proud to be a fundamentalist Muslim. Because I know, I follow and I strive to practice the fundamental of Islam, and I know that there is not a single fundamental of Islam which is against humanity as a whole. There may be certain teachings of Islam which some human being may not know the background. But the moment you give the reply with reason, logic and why these teachings are there, there is not a single unbiased human being in the world who can point out a single fundamental of Islam which is against humanity as a whole. When we read the Webster's dictionary, we come to know that fundamentalism was a word coined first time to describe the Christians of America in the early part of the 20th century. They were called as Protestant Christians because they protested against the church. The church believed that the message of the Bible was from God. These Protestant Christians, they protested and said, not only is the message of the Bible from God, every word, every letter of the Bible is from God. If someone can prove that every word of the Bible is from God, this movement is a good movement. But on the other hand, if someone can prove that every word of the Bible is not from God, then this movement of fundamentalism is not good. According to Oxford Dictionary, fundamentalist is a person who strictly adheres to the ancient teachings and scriptures of any religion. But when we read the revised edition of the Oxford Dictionary, there is a slight change. The revised edition of Oxford Dictionary says that fundamentalist is a person who strictly adheres to the ancient teachings and scriptures of any religion, especially Islam. Especially Islam has been added in the revised edition of the Oxford Dictionary. The moment you hear the word fundamentalist, you start thinking of a Muslim. Muslims are fundamentalists, Muslims are extremists, and many a times we Muslims go on the defense. As Dr. Mahathir Mohamad rightly said, that why should we be apologetic? Many of a Muslim go on the defense. No, I am not a fundamentalist, I am not an extremist. I tell the world that I am an extremist. I am extremely kind, I am extremely merciful, I am extremely loving, I am extremely just, I am extremely honest. What's wrong in being extremely kind, extremely just, extremely honest? Can any human being tell me that being extremely kind is wrong, being extremely honest is wrong, being extremely just is wrong? If it benefits you, you're just. If it does not benefit you, you're not just. That's not Islam. And Quran says you have to be extremely kind, extremely loving, extremely compassionate, extremely honest. If you are a practicing Muslim, you have to be extremely kind, extremely honest, extremely just. You have to be extremist in the correct direction.